This video is on the topic of work done. Work done is equal to the amount of energy transferred between energy stores. The units for work done are newtons times meters or newton meters. And the units for energy are joules. Therefore, 1 newton meter is equal to 1 joule of energy. And so the unit of work done can also be joules. This work energy equivalency is assumed knowledge for your exam, and it will often be the missing variable in exam questions, so watch out for that. There are 2 different types of work. Work done by forces over a distance, this is mechanical work, energy is transferred mechanically, and work done by the flow of charged particles, electrical work, energy is transferred electrically. When an object is in equilibrium, the forces acting on the object are balanced. To get the object to change its motion or to accelerate, energy is required to do work on the object. To lift the ball through a height, a force is required that is larger than the weight. Energy is transferred mechanically to the gravitational potential store of the ball, and work is done on the ball to lift it through the gravitational field. When that force is removed, the only force acting on the ball is weight, and so the ball falls back towards the center of the Earth, and energy is transferred away from its gravitational potential store. Exam questions commonly link the forces and energy topics. Mechanical work done is force times distance, and that distance moved is in the direction of the force applied. This is a really important equation because it provides a mathematical link between the topics of force and energy. Let's take a look at an example exam question. A trolley is pushed with a force that causes it to move a certain distance. It moves in the direction it is pushed. Okay, these points are important because it satisfies the criteria for work done. A force moved across a distance in the direction of the force. Which row in the table represents the combination of force and distance? That means that the smallest amount of work is done on the trolley. Be careful here. It's tempting just to guess which value would be the smallest from the numbers given, but to avoid losing marks, it's always better to do all the calculations. So we know that work done is equal to force times distance, and the best way to do this is to add a column to the table for work done. So for option A, when the force is 10 newtons and the distance is 20 meters, the work done is 10 newtons times 20 meters, which is 200 newton meters or joules. For option B, the work done is 40 times 20, which is 800 newton meters or joules. For option C, the work done is 40 times 5, which is 200 newton meters or joules. And for option D, the work done is 25 times 5, which is 125 newton meters or joules. Therefore, the combination that produces the smallest amount of work done is D at 125 newton meters or joules for 1 mark. In summary, work done is equal to the energy transferred. There are 2 types of work done: mechanical, involving the energy transferred when a force acts over a distance, and electrical, involving the energy transferred by the flow of charged particles. Remember that exam questions commonly link the topics of force and energy, and work done is your access point between the two in calculations. Don't forget to check out all our other fantastic revision resources here at Save My Exams.